Adult Services sponsors Tuesday Night Movies at the Allen Public Library, and the month of January features the King of Cool, Steve McQueen. Starting on January 8th, it's Cincinnati Kid from 1965. McQueen stars as an up-and-coming poker player trying to prove himself in a high-stakes match against a longtime master of the game. January 15th feature is The Thomas Crown Affair, 1968. This Oscar winner for Best Music and Original Song stars Oscar winner Faye Dunaway and Paul Burke. A debonair, adventuresome bank executive believes he's pulled off the perfect multi-million dollar heist, only to match his wits with a sexy insurance investigator who will do anything to get her man. January 22nd's film is Bullet from 1968 with Jacqueline Bisset and Robert Vaughn. This Oscar-winning film for Best Film Editing features an all-guts, no-glory San Francisco cop who becomes determined to find the underworld kingpin that killed the witness in his protection. Finally, on January 29th, it's The Getaway from 1972, starring Sally Struthers, Slim Pickens, and Ally McGraw. A recently released ex-con and his loyal wife go on the run after a heist goes awry. All films begin at 7 p.m. in the Civic Auditorium and are free. For more information, call 214-509-4905.